lose horses. Seems like fun. Yeah. Oh God. Whole party. on. Wally with my mother. It's so cute. I couldn't. It was like on halfway through when I got home from work and I was like, oh, well, I guess that's what we're doing. So we watched Wally and drank some weird wine. It was on TV. Mm-hmm. I think it was on like, I don't know, some weird channel that my mom has purchased. I don't know why she bought it, but she did. And so we watched Wally. The second one cute? Yeah, that was really cute. It was so cute. Yeah. And you just, you're like, oh, now I can't stop watching it. Even if I wanted to, I have to watch it. Because it's so cute. That was the first time I watched WALL-E. It was, like, one night in my dorm room last year. Yeah. At, like, 3 o'clock in the morning. I was like, I'm going to watch this. So I did, and the audio wasn't synced. And I was like, oh, my God, this is so good. It was so good. It was, yeah, no. Now I'm in love with that movie. And my mom was like, oh, we're watching this? And I was like, yeah, we're watching WALL-E. She was like, why? I was like, because it's the cutest thing ever. So we watched it. Yeah. And then, like, everybody was outside, like, clanging their pans and stuff together. And my mom and I are just sitting there like, why? Why are you all out there? Yeah.
Nothing going on. Everyone's in there.
should be. All of the people that I work with are apparently afraid of horses because they've all had traumatic experiences where they've been bitten on the hand. I was like, oh, okay. And they're like, yeah, it bit me on the hand. I was like, okay. Oh, the horse goes galloping off. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. That's funny. But yeah, no, so everybody were like, because there's a magazine that we were selling that had a horse on the cover. And I, like, was flipping through it, and there was, like, a couple Norwegian fjords in there, and I got really excited. And they're like, is that your horse? I was like, no, it's not. But okay. Why would my horse be in a Whole Foods magazine? I don't know. Trodden or Cantorin? Hey, we got it on camera. The one that we got last week wasn't as good. It's not that scary though. I don't feel unsafe. It's just like all of a sudden my horse is over there and I'm still up here. Do you want me to try for a 5? Or do you want me to try for the 6? Alright, I'm gonna try for the 6 then because I'm good at that. Alright, well, we're gonna find out. 6 for ponies. Thank you. drifting off to the left.